It's been close to a half a decade since a solar eclipse was visible in northeastern parts of North America and eastern Canada. So if you're up at sunrise on the morning of June 10th and the weather cooperates,
just as the sun is coming above the horizon, we'll actually be able to catch part of that moon moving in front of the sun. And this is not something you should look at with your naked eye.
As the moon blocks the sun's light, it casts a shadow on the Earth. When it completely covers the sun, that's a total solar eclipse. But sometimes only part of the sun is covered due to the moon's orbit, making it a partial eclipse, and that's what will happen Thursday. But for some northern latitudes, including northern Ontario and parts of Nunavut, there's an extra astronomical treat, what some nickname the Ring of Fire.
This particular eclipse is an annular solar eclipse, which means part of the sun around the edges kind of escapes through.
Astronomy professor Elena Hyde says the celestial dance will take close to 2 hours, and you should never look at it directly without eclipse glasses, a telescope with a solar filter, or you can also create a pinhole camera like this. But if you don't have any special equipment, you can simply pierce a pinhole in a piece of paper or cardboard. It's barely visible there. And weather permitting, with your back to the eastern sky as the sun rises over your shoulder, you can project its image onto another piece of paper. There are between 2 and 5 solar eclipses every year, but who sees one depends on where the moon's shadow is cast across the Earth. It's a relatively small area, so there's a much lower chance of being able to get a glimpse of one in your own neighborhood. But this time, eastern parts of Canada and the US will be on the sunny side of the planet at just the right time, and the farther north you go, even more of the moon's shadow will be projected onto the Earth, creating that ring-shaped appearance. If you miss it this time, the next solar eclipse in this same part of North America won't be until April 2024. Ross Hall, Global News.